Hello Vinh. Hello
Wake
Vinh. Okay,
me up. Oh, yes.
Hey, how are you today? Oh, is your sister at home?
Okay now.
Okay, is your sister at home?
Yeah, and
And
not it.
nothing. Oh, I think that your sister likes to play with you, right? No, I think she loves you.
No. She's go to the bed to play.
Oh, she goes to the bed to play. Okay, you sleep with her in the same bedroom, right?
No. Being I always live with my dad and my little sister always live with mom.
Ah, okay, I see. Wow. Okay, so on your so are you in your bedroom with your dad, right? This is the bedroom of you and your dad, right?
Yeah,
Ah.
and he's at the living room.
Oh, he's in the living room now. Okay, I see. Right? But do you like playing with your sister?
Yeah.
A little, right? Because like
No.
sometimes she's annoying.
Not
Really? Really? Is she annoying to you?
annoying too much.
Oh, not very annoying. Okay,
Yeah,
I see, I see.
and in 2 weeks, I have two certificates.
In 2 weeks, you have two certificates. What are
Not in the IOE.
Not in IOE, but
And this is like the certificate.
certificate for what? For what? For what subject?
IOE
Oh, okay.
for level city and level province.
For little city and level province. Okay, for the national level, it's not there yet.
Not there.
Okay, I guess that you will get a merit certificate, but that's okay.
Yeah, always merit the merit.
Always merit. Well, you have to say that the national level is very difficult, right?
Very difficult.
Yeah. So I know that your mom understand, right? Your mom truly understand because it's difficult. Right? Okay, so today we're going to study a new unit, Ving.
What we study today?
We're going to study unit 46.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, right. But before that, next, make sure on Saturday you take photos of your homework of unit 44 and 45 for me, okay?
Okay.
Okay, on Saturday, send me the homework on Saturday. Right? Okay, unit 46. Ooh, we're all at home today. I don't, yeah. The name of the unit is kind of like confusing, I guess. Like, it doesn't make a lot.
Confuse it. Oh,
Yeah.
I'm not sure. It's confusing.
Oh, you're not sure. It's confusing. Like, it's a very weird title. Right. Okay, before that, Ding, do you understand the difference between a house and a flat?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so what is a
Why is all the easy question? Oh, and I have one thing. Can you help me?
Yeah, okay.
Some weeks ago now, I have a festival about English.
Oh, you have a first
Mà
English.
cái vòng đầu tiên lại là vòng biện tôi rồi.
Viện hả? Ok,
Ngay
rồi.
cái vòng đầu tiên nó vùng biện rồi. Vòng tiếp theo là thi giống vương chung vàng.
Ok, cái vòng hùng biện này có thể cô sẽ giúp Vinh được nè. I can help you.
It don't have information about what no we have what will we say about.
Rồi, cô đoán nó sẽ là về chủ đề môi trường. I think it's going to be about environment hoặc là về AI. I don't know. Do you know AI?
I don't know, but It's 3 rounds. First is that, and the second I told you, and the last round is final. No.
Oh, the last round is final. Okay. Yeah. What day is are you going to take part in this competition?
I think it's the 26th of April.
Oh, 26th of April. Okay, that's close, right? So it's
But I don't have any information about
the
the
home base, right?
things we have to say.
Ah,
Don't
okay.
have any information.
Right. So that means that they want you to think as fast as possible, right?
I think it. I think some days come now. I think we will have some information.
Có nghĩa là trước ngày thi á, từ ngày 26 thì nó sẽ rơi vào là thứ sáu đúng chưa? So I think around Saturday or Sunday you will get the information and at that time please tell me what I need to do, okay?
No. Not the 26th of April is no, in the second round.
Oh, the second round, okay. So
Can you help me because I don't know any information to do it?
the second round is room chung vàng, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
And when's the first round? The 19th.
I think it's in the is from next week to the 26th of April, earlier than some days. I think that.
Okay. Right? Yes, I can help you, but I think that I will leave it to Saturday, okay? Can I leave it to Saturday? Tomorrow, I cannot come to class, okay, Ving? I have another thing I need to do. I need to go home. Need to go home late. Okay. So tomorrow
Oh.
I cannot come to class, but I will send you some videos. Cô sẽ gửi cho bên một vài cái video mà nó sẽ kiểu hướng dẫn mình hùng biện ha, được chưa?
Yeah, I have take that part sometimes. I also know what I need, but I think the most important to do it is the information. What will we do? What
Rồi,
will we say about? Oh.
okay. Okay, so now I'm going to open a few videos for you to see, right? Hùng biện tiếng Anh nó gọi là debate, right?
Debate, okay.
Okay, so we're going to look at some videos of debating. Right, do you see my screen now?
Yeah.
Right. Okay, so this is the kids debate, right? Okay. Debate meaning nó sẽ cho mình một cái chủ đề đúng chưa? Rồi sau đó mình sẽ phân tích coi là điều đó là đúng hay sai và vì sao, được chưa?
Oh, wait. Did I say to you I have the gold award about Timo?
About what? Timo, Timomat, toán Timo hả con hả? À, ok, I think I know. Tức là cô biết cái giải đấy mà cô chưa biết của con thôi. Ok, congratulations. I'm so proud of you. You're
And it's 4 months ago. I don't have.
smart. Rồi, nè, bây giờ bên chúng ta
It
sẽ
take a very long time.
chúng ta sẽ tập trung vô cái đề
Okay.
toán. Rồi, can you tell me? Right. The topic here is to what? To get a cell phone for herself. She's 8 years old, remember? She's 8 years
Wow.
old. She's going to give reasons why she needs a cell phone. That's how she debate. Bạn sẽ giải thích là lý do tại sao bạn cần cái điện thoại. Bạn nói là lý do của mình là gì. Và sau đó là tell her why. Đưa ra ví dụ để thuyết phục. Nói chung debate ở đây là căn bản nó là thuyết phục thôi. Okay, we're gonna watch together.
Okay.
Is there subtitle? Rồi, ok. Để cô coi coi phụ đề. Oh, ok, nó là phụ đề tiếng
If
Anh.
I get a phone, I won't look at it all night like you do.
You are 8 years old. I don't know who you think you're gonna call.
Phoebe, you know how to argue.
Yes, she does.
I'm having a home.
Wait, 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 wait. Wait, wait, wait. Can you go back some seconds for me?
Okay. This one?
What is punishment?
Punishment là hình phạt. You will see right here the mom gets a punishment. See? The mom gets a punishment. Yeah,
What?
it's not painful. It's just fun. Right, okay, now we start, okay?
Welcome to Spirited Debates. Introduce yourselves. Tell us a little about the dispute.
I'm Erin. I'm Phoebe's mom. We are here to argue about when Phoebe should get a cell phone.
Now I'm at the right age to do it.
How old are you, Phoebe?
I'm seven. I mean eight.
Okay, I am going to turn to our judges.
Hey guys, I'm Sebastian.
I'm LL Royale.
My name's Joe. I'm a high school teacher, so I spend a lot of time debating with students about their cell phone use, so I'm excited to see how this goes.
What's at stake here?
If Phoebe wins, she will get a cell phone within the month. If Phoebe loses, she has to wait 2 years.
Each of you will have three rounds. Loser of round one gets sprayed with a squirt gun by their opponent during round two.
What? What is
squirt?
squirt gun?
The gun that shoots out water. A squirt gun is.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
I know that.
Yeah, the gun that shoots out water.
Squirt.
Anyways,
Squirt.
as you deliver your argument.
Serious?
I would like to hear your side first.
Ooh, okay. Phoebe, you are 8 years old. I don't know who you think you're gonna call that you can't get a hold of on my phone or your iPad. You have ways that you can contact people without actually having a cell phone. Eight seems a little bit on the young side.
Okay, thank
Okay, that's how you should take the debate, right? When the opponent safer, you should say thank you, right? You say thank you for your opinion, thank you for your idea, and now it's actually your turn to phản biện lại, tức là chỉ ra những cái điểm sai của bạn hay là những điểm chưa có lý, đúng chưa? Nào nào, let's
Okay,
watch.
let's go.
I feel I should get a cell phone because what if I'm lost? What if I'm lost and I don't know anybody? This is your rule, stranger danger. And also, what if Valentina's sick? Valentina's my best
What?
friend.
Not Valentina as her best friend.
What?
Sorry, I muted. Okay, let's go back a little bit.
Valentina's sick. Valentina's my best friend. And we're on a trip to Costa Rica. And I couldn't bring my iPad. What would I do to call Valentina?
Wow, okay. Judges.
Parent to parent, eight is too young. However, Phoebe, you know how to argue.
Yes, she does.
You don't want a phone to play around. You about business, so I'm gonna have to give this round to Phoebe.
I'm gonna give round one to Aaron. Aaron's arguments are grounded more in reality and less in hypotheticals. You make a very good point
Wait,
about the
wait,
portability of the phone, but
wait. Can you go back some seconds for me? Okay.
reality.
Da, reality.
Okay. No, I am not sad for you that word.
And less in
Okay.
You want this one?
Hypotheticals.
Hypothetical là về mặt lý thuyết, còn reality là về mặt thực tế. Tức là
Oh.
cái câu phản biện của cô Erin là nó rất là thực tế, đúng chưa? Là vì bạn bạn Phoebe là còn nhỏ quá, she's too young đó, đúng chưa? Và
When my parents said when I enough 18 years old, I have a cell phone. Oh.
yeah, that's right. Every
And I on the class I talked with some friends. Some of them said they have cell phone.
Yeah. Nó sao ta? Children have cell phones very early nowadays. Ngày nay thì các bạn nhỏ có điện thoại rất là sớm. Me, I got my first cell phone around secondary school, 7th grade. Lớp 7 cô mới có, around 7th grade.
Oh,
Yeah.
I'm way too weak to 18 years old,
You need to wait
then I'm full.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you
I
can.
think it's kind of to a long time because I need to go past the 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th. Oh, 7 years more.
I think when you are in secondary school, khi mà mình ở cấp 2 thì mình có thể hỏi ba mẹ thử rồi. Bởi vì giống như là Erin nói là what if you're lost, đúng chưa? What if you need your dad, your mom, right?
Yeah, I know. But I have a question.
Yeah.
No, when the lost is a baby is kind of 4 to 5 years old, don't know the number phone of the parents, what should it? I see is false at that.
So there are two ways. Number one is that she should go to she should ask for help from another person, that is adult. Can I think her
but
dangerous? Yes, I know, kind of dangerous.
Yeah. Okay, I know, but I mean if the people or she asks a stranger and want to kidnapping her, yeah.
See, that's why I said it's a little bit dangerous. So the second option,
and I see is false at that. When the loss is a baby, when the years old was very low. I hear some of my friends said they have cell phone when they're some friends are 3 years old, very early. I'm very surprised because I don't know why they have the cell phone very early, but need to wait to 18 years old.
It's a difference between parenting. Nó sự khác nhau về cách mà bố mẹ chăm sóc gia đình thôi, right? It's okay to wait until 18, đúng chưa?
What is to wait for 7 years more? I think it's kind of, it's very long time, I think that.
It's a long time, but I am sure during your secondary years, trong những năm cấp 2, là Vinh sẽ thấy được cái sự cần thiết của điện thoại và mình sẽ có thể thuyết phục được mẹ, right? Because now you're using your phone to play games, but you're using it to contact people, to entertain yourself, and then to do homework, or like you study on your phone. That's fine, right?
Yeah, I think that. iPad, one and two, okay, can be okay, but I need to wait till 18 years old.
You need to wait till 18 years old. The important thing here is if you, because like, bố mẹ chưa có tin tưởng mình, đúng chưa? Bố mẹ chưa có tin rằng mình sẽ kiểu như là tự giác trong việc học hay là dễ bị sao nhãng bởi điện thoại, cho nên bố mẹ mới chưa có muốn là cho mình sử dụng điện thoại ngay, nên phải từ từ. Đó, mình phải gây được lòng tin ở bố mẹ, đúng chưa? Nói cho bố mẹ rằng là con làm được những điều này thì con có thể lấy được điện thoại không? Yeah, just ask your parents that. You want to listen?
And I think my parents don't agree. I think that.
My parents don't agree.
Okay.
Things take time.
We continue for the video. Okay. We can talk at the... at the end of lesson.
Okay.
Very good point about the portability of the phone, but I don't know how soon you're going to Costa Rica.
1-1. Sebastian, break the tie.
I'm going to have to go with Phoebe as well. What if Valentina gets sick? She made some very good points, so I'm going to have to give the round to Phoebe.
Aaron.
So Phoebe gets 2 points.
And you lost that first round.
I know.
Okay, bring out the square gun.
This is going to be fun.
Thank you.
Phoebe, you gotta be kind to your mom.
Of course I
will. I feed you meals, I buy you clothes.
You yell at me.
Loser of this round will argue the next.
Oh my gosh.
Impaired. Okay, I'm gonna start the timer in 3, 2, 1, go.
To address Phoebe's argument, we don't have plans to go to Costa Rica anytime soon.
Phoebe is kind of annoying.
Naughty?
Naughty, yeah. I
It's
don't think I'm naughty. When I change around to we oh.
Oh, when you have the chance, right? When I have the chance. No, I think this is like a chance for Phoebe to like be herself a little bit. I think that Phoebe is very active and she's nice. I mean, it's just a squirt gun. It doesn't hurt much, right? It's not like she has to hit her parents or something. It's just like
Okay.
making her mom.
Oh.
I don't believe that she would ever be in a position where
Physician?
she wouldn't have a cell phone nearby that an adult would be holding.
Cái chỗ này nó ghi physician là chưa đúng, nhưng mà ý của cô là she Phoebe will not be in a situation đó where she wouldn't have
Situation.
a cell phone nearby.
Where Valentina's mom couldn't call, so I don't know that that's a good enough argument.
Okay, Phoebe.
So if I get a phone, here are the ground rules. Don't have any access to Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter. You get to see all the apps and games I get. When I go to bed, I'll have it plugged in the living room, and I won't look at it all night like you do. And those are my statements.
Okay, that's perfect, right? Tức là Phoebe gives the rules, right, in order to get a cell phone. Like, she will not go to Facebook. She will not do, like, any social media. Không có lên mạng xã hội. No Facebook, no TikTok, right?
No
And
Twitter,
she
too.
goes to bed, she will...
And no Instagram and no Discord.
Yeah, that's right. And she will leave...
And how about no YouTube? Oh...
No,
I
no,
think
YouTube.
it is
Maybe
not great.
YouTube is a yes. Maybe YouTube is a yes. Tại vì cái social media thì là Facebook và Instagram dùng để nhắn tin, trong khi YouTube là dùng để coi phim thôi. So if you watch YouTube, then it's fine. Đó. Nhưng mà bạn có nói một cái nữa, đó là you get to see all the apps nè. Đó.
Or Twitter, you get to see all the apps and games I
guess
I get.
Does it mean tải?
Can you say that again?
Okay. Guess.
Ah, right.
Does it mean tải?
Tải. À, apps, apps here là kiểu như là các cái ứng dụng. Tức là...
Yeah, no. I said you is a cast, not apps. Hey.
Oh, okay, okay, yeah, tải.
I go to bed, I'll have it plugged in the living room.
Plug này là cắm sạc, tức là sao ta? Mom can see everything she does. Mẹ có quyền được xem coi là con đã làm những hoạt động gì trong ngày. Đó. Và trước khi đi ngủ.
I won't look at it.
Not before she goes to bed, she will leave the phone in the living room. Yeah?
Yep, and
it's very
my dad
simple.
Always that. And when I going to sleep, I always listen to my radio. I have a radio.
You have a radio? Oh, that's even better. I mean,
it have some fairy tales, Japanese, in
Yeah.
listening English for flyers, and all my English for and all the English for my little sister. Oh,
Wow, that's
I think in the
impressive.
radio the English in for my little sister is kind of 85 to 90%.
That's good. Oh my god, I love that. Right. So you can use the same argument to talk to your mom. Like, mom, if I have a phone, I will let you see everything I go to, but I will use it only in the day, right? Or like only before I go to bed. When I go to bed, I will leave it in the living room. If you do that, I
Yeah,
think
and
I think you can see,
when
yeah.
start going to sleep, my dad will
Check the phone.
looking for Facebook a little bit.
Yeah, that's right. I understand.
And sometimes he look for the Facebook till kind of half past 10. Or the latest is 11 o'clock. My dad is always that. Oh.
Your dad works all day and he gets a little time to for himself, so I think that's fine. Right?
I think that
he goes to sleep and he wakes up the next morning. That's fine.
Yep, and my dad no he can't and my dad not have anything time like do from 8 o'clock to 16 o'clock.
Yeah.
And then he's sometimes can going to work all night, not sleeping, and sometimes is long to 2 or 3 days. Oh, dad always dad.
Yeah.
And sometimes he rests at home for 2 weeks. Sometimes. Not always.
Not. Okay, now can we continue with the video?
Okay.
All night like you do. And those are my statements.
Judges.
I want to agree with you, Aaron, so bad I do. Of course an 8-year-old should not have a phone. But then you hear the 8-year-old's points. I'm going to have to give this to Phoebe again.
As a debate judge, I can't in good conscience go against this massive round from Phoebe. I mean, she had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new arguments on the board, untouched, of all of these ground rules. So I gotta go with Phoebe.
Phoebe did have a lot of bullet points and rules that she set for herself. So I'm gonna have to side with Phoebe on this one.
All right, Phoebe wins that round. Aaron, you get the next challenge.
Okay.
Can we bring out the thing?
The what?
What?
Okay, like this?
You look hilarious.
I'll start the timer. So
what is hilarious?
Hilarious means very funny. Yeah, very funny.
Why she's not like that?
Is it
I see they only get the down at this. I mean...
It's a punishment, right? Punishment for fun.
I don't know that I want.
But wait a minute.
Yeah.
I mean, I saw your every dentist get this circle to touch the teeth.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. It's a tool for dentists to open the patient's mouth if the patient cannot open it himself. Người bệnh nếu mà không tự mở miệng ra được thì nha sĩ sẽ dùng cái dụng cụ này, được chưa? Okay.
Ooh, okay.
Okay, now.
Okay. I don't know that I want her to access the internet around the clock. I think it's nice to have time.
Wait. The internet around the clock. Did she mean the time in the phone?
Okay, so it's like this. Around the clock. Một cái đồng hồ là nó chạy hết bao nhiêu tiếng vậy?
Okay, I know, but I mean the internet.
No. It's nó là một cái phép ẩn dụ around the clock. Ở đây đó là 24 giờ, bởi vì là cái kim đồng hồ hiểm sao nó chạy hết.
You mean use the internet around the clock?
Đó là chạy 24 giờ, tức là kiểu cả ngày, all day around
Is she mean the internet work from and don't have any holidays?
No, it's not like that. Okay, so here, she said, I don't know that I want her to access a tree cup, được chưa? Tức là she doesn't want Phoebe to go
on the internet around the clock.
Yeah, go on the internet all day. That's it. That's simple. Okay, her mom doesn't want Phoebe to go on to the internet. That's
I think it's nice to have time away from a screen. I'm worried that with too much technology in front, I worry that she's going to lose her childhood. I want you to be a kid. Because I worry about you losing that. And I want you to be a kid as long as you can be. I'm having a moment with you and you're laughing at me.
I'm sorry.
I don't want you to grow up too fast.
She said this very funny.
Oh, yeah, of course, because she can't close her mouth.
Very funny.
I'm like drooling. This is gross.
Drooling, right? Water comes out of your mouth. That's drooling. Okay.
It's brutal.
Phoebe, are you ready to give your case?
Yes, I am. So first, I want to comment on my mom's thinking. You can totally be like, Phoebe, go outside. I'll go outside. You know you can trust me with this stuff, and I'm here for you. Also, I would like to say some more things. First, family plan, wherever you have it. Second, you can take some money out of my savings account. And also, I need to
learn...
Can
you stop for me, please?
Yeah.
Saving, does it mean tiền tài khoản?
Yeah, đúng rồi. Saving account là tiền tiết kiệm, right? You have your saving account, right?
Saving account.
Saving account, saving account. Oh,
savings account, I have... $150.
Từ từ để cô nhanh nói lại nha. Cái account ở đây là cái tài khoản, tức là bạn này có cái thẻ ngân hàng hay là có cái gì đó.
I don't have any savings account, but I have some money. I have 150,000 dollars.
Yeah, okay, that's good, right? Vậy cái đó nó sẽ gọi là saving, not account nè. Nó gọi là saving.
Savings.
Tiền tiết kiệm, còn account là nó nguyên một cái tài khoản luôn. Là she has a card đó.
Oh.
Okay.
To be independent, that is my statement. Thank you.
You see that Phoebe is so good for an 8 years old. Yeah, she's very clear, very straightforward with her point. And she explains it very well, very persuasive, tức là rất là thuyết phục luôn. That's how you should be in your debate. Calm, but your ideas must...
But what can I do to debate everyone?
It depends. If it's one-on-one like this, nếu như nó là một-một như vậy, thì trong lúc mà bạn kia nói ấy, thì Vinh sẽ ghi lại những cái điểm mà bạn ấy nói, hoặc là ráng nhớ coi là bạn ấy đã nói đến những vấn đề gì để mình có thể phân tích coi là bạn sai ở chỗ nào, hoặc là mình có thể bổ sung ý kiến của mình ra sao. Giống như khi mà mẹ Erin nói là không cần thiết phải gọi ai hết, đúng chưa? Không cần thiết phải liên lạc với ai hết. Thì bạn Phoebe có nói là bạn sẽ gọi điện hỏi thăm người bạn bị ốm của mình, đúng chưa? Đó.
Ooh.
Ok. Thì nói chung
kind
là đó, kind of brave. Đó là cái cách mà mình phản biện. Đối với cái phần mà hùng biện của mình thì mình có hai hướng đi. Thứ nhất, đó là đưa ra những cái ý mới là hoàn toàn là ý kiến của mình. Thứ hai, đó là phản bác lại cái nội dung mà người ta đã nói, tức là người ta nói có gì sai hay có gì mà chưa đúng thì mình có thể bẻ cái lập luận.
And what I should go to make an awesome debate?
To make an awesome debate, watch more videos like this. Watch more videos like this, and then you learn.
But I don't have any information. When I don't have any information, where I can get?
Ok, vậy thì là cô sẽ đưa cho... Tức là Vinh đang muốn hỏi là có một số cái đề mà kiểu như là debate nào đó, đúng chưa?
No, I mean the information about debate.
Ok, rồi. I will find it.
I don't have any information about the debates I need to do. And when I don't have any information, I don't know how to do a awesome, great... Awesome, great, the debates.
Okay. I will find information and I will send you tonight after this class, okay?
Yeah, but I don't have any information.
Thì bây giờ là không có đề thì làm sao mà biết được, đúng chưa? Vậy chúng ta chỉ có cách là dựa vô cái cách hiểu của mình và dựa vô cái việc mà mình có thể suy nghĩ được nhanh đến đâu ấy Vinh, right? Cái phần hùng biện này là phần để mình phát triển cái khả năng tư duy của mình nè. Đó nên là ít khi mà người ta đưa ra đề sớm như vậy lắm, trước ngày thi khoảng 2 đến 3 ngày cơ. Cô nghĩ là trước ngày thi từ 2 đến 3 ngày.
It's too close. So
it's okay.
Too close.
Đúng không? Bây giờ mà người ta không đưa đề cho mình, chỉ đưa đề cái ngày thi thôi á, làm cái hôm đó mình bắt buộc phải thi thì cái đó mới chứng minh được là mình giỏi đấy Vinh nè. Đó.
And I think the information we can choose anything. I don't know. But I think is go by to the AI, the environment.
Oh, okay.
The thing is turning that, and one thing more is the price the human do to save the
environment.
Nature.
À, ok. Chúng ta có thể dựa vào một số cái chủ đề mình hay gặp. Nhưng mà đối với khối tiểu học, cô nghĩ là đề sẽ dễ hơn. If you are from grade 1 to grade 5, the topics are going to be a lot easier. Like family, right? Like
yeah.
Cell phones.
Okay, I know.
Okay. Rồi.
But I think want to find the information about AI, the environment, okay. the price of human get to save the nature. I think is turning by that free information. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Because I don't member in that center English to make that competition. I don't know because I'm not a member. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
I only say that for it.
I'll see if I can have anything for you to practice with. Để cô sẽ kiểm coi là có cái gì dành cho Vinh không. Chúng ta sẽ xem
thử. But we don't in depth. I think, but I have a question. Why they don't get send the information earlier? When earlier? I think we have much of time to.
Because if you get
think the greatest debate and.
Because if it's too soon, then you have more chance to cheat. Do you know the word cheat?
Cheat?
Cheat, gian lận.
Đó.
Oh. Okay, now, let's see. Alright, can you hear it?
Oh. Yeah.
Chúng ta sẽ nghe thử các bạn tiểu học nói ha.
Born in Hải Phòng, a large and beautiful city.
Yeah.
I'm proud of
at no grade one. Oh, at grade one can be debate.
Yeah.
Can be debates. I think is great.
Yeah, but they talk about.
And I think the first time I debate is when I'm in 8 or 9 years old. I don't remember. When is the first I debate?
It's okay, that's fine. Remember, grade 1 thì cái chủ đề debate nó sẽ khác, còn grade 5 chủ đề debate nó sẽ khác. Okay, you just have to be confident.
Yeah. Oh, confident. I know.
Story or
dream. And when the students in grade 1 can debate about the city, I think is a great thing.
Yeah, you think it's great. Well, they can get help from their parents and they can get help from the internet. I don't know, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
We don't know. We're just gonna listen.
I love my hometown, the city very much. The city has many beautiful sceneries. My favorite place is Dawson Beach. A famous tourist spot of the city.
Oh, and I know the Dawson Dragon Beach.
And I can swim in the cool water. Build sandcastle, collect seashells, eat seafood. There are many interesting activities there. In my dream, Dawson will have a big aquarium.
Wow.
I can study as an animal. I love animals.
Wow. Great.
I like it. There are many different cities too. There are books in the park.
Oh. And I want to ask you a question. What is the biggest library in the world?
biggest library in the world? Good question. I actually don't know. And okay, can oh I you stopped seeing my screen, right? Okay. Yeah, so I will answer this question of yours before we go to bed, right? It's late.
Yeah.
Biggest library.
And more question.
Please,
The
no.
opposite, the biggest.
Smallest? Oh, okay. One more question. Where's the internet? Where is it? Okay. The Library of Congress. Thư viện của Quốc hội hả ta, hay là Congress là gì? Cô quên mất tiêu rồi.
Wow. How about the smallest?
À, ok rồi. Thư viện của Đại hội. Ok rồi.
Oh,
Of USA.
Washington DC.
Hey, look at this. Look at this.
Oh, it's very big, and I think it's big like a supermarket.
Oh, it's bigger than a supermarket. I'm sure, Luna. It's bigger than a supermarket.
And
Oh.
how? And I think that, and I think that. I think that area, I think is equals to some football fields.
Okay, smallest library here. I don't know what is this. Just 40 books. Oh, okay, so you
Little free library. Oh.
go under this place and then you can see 40 library and is like the smallest one.
No.
Where is it? Where is this place?
I think it's Canada.
Think it's Canada?
I think.
I don't
Oh,
know.
Venezuela.
Oh, Venezuela. Okay. Oh, no. The library is in Manhattan. Manhattan. I think it's a place.
Nolita.
No, Manhattan. Manhattan is in
In, yeah,
US.
Manhattan. But are you sure?
Yeah, it's in US.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know, ask you where is Manhattan, but and I s ask where is that, and I think it's in Venezuela
Oh, you think it's
or
Venezuela?
Manhattan, yeah, in US.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, US, I think is many records.
Yeah,
The biggest library, the smallest library, oh, many. I think that.
a lot of records in the US. Okay, we
Okay.
stop for now. Now you know how to do debate, hùng biện, huh? I will send you more
Okay.
videos for you to watch and hopefully you learn something. Bye bye.
Okay, goodbye.